I will sing a ballad hour. Yea, I will sing aloud of thy mercy in the morning. For thou hast been my defense and refuge.
I watch a lot of home improvement shows on Sling TV. I'm gonna need a gallon of spackle, 5 tons of concrete, and stuff.
For God is my defense.
With Sling, be confident for getting the TV you love for a price you'll love. Sling.
Dry skin is sensitive skin too, and it's natural. Treat it that way. Aveeno Daily Moisture Prebiotic is proven to moisturize dry skin all day. And the lava formula for face too. Aveeno.
For lo, there
man look looks different from guy to guy, but when yours bends in a different direction, you might feel bothered by it. So talk to a urologist, because a bend in your erection might be Peyronie's disease, or PD. It's a condition that involves a buildup of scar tissue, but it's treatable. Xiaflex is the only FDA-approved non-surgical treatment for appropriate adult men with Peyronie's disease. Along with daily penile stretching and straightening exercises, Xiaflex has been proven to help gradually reduce the bend. Don't proceed if the treatment area involves your or if you're allergic to any collagen or any ingredients, may cause serious side effects, including penile fracture or other serious injury during erection, and severe allergic reactions, including anaphylaxis. Seek help if you have any of these symptoms. Do not have any sexual activity during and for at least 4 weeks after each treatment cycle. Sudden acne reactions after treatment may occur. Tell your doctor if you have a bleeding condition or take blood tests, as risk of bleeding or bruising at the treatment site is increased. Talk to a urologist about what your man had good luck on. Find a Xiaflex trained urologist.
Bank manager and mom of the year. But when she gets on her bike, she becomes Drugging Renee is the most outspoken member of her book club. And she didn't even read the book. It's rumored she once used her phone at trivia night. And she isn't above bracing some palms to get things done. And Drugging Renee rides with Geico. Because she's never had a camera.